Hey everybody, there's some equipment over here that we never really talk about on the tour, just because we don't have time and probably nobody cares very much, but as long as we have a couple minutes, let's just talk about it. This is a weather equipment. By the way, this is the Pad Chief's desk. The Pad Chief was not exactly a fifth crew member, but he or she was here from 8 to 5 and was kind of a liaison between the maintenance crews and the crew here, and they would do all the routine maintenance and keep track of all the logs and stuff like that. All right, anyway, weather equipment. Over here is wind speed and direction, two different charts here that the wind speed and direction is recorded on. It's important to know this because if you're doing a propellant loading or unloading and you have a spill, you want to be able to know which way the vapors are going to drift so that you can evacuate people downwind. So that's very important information. Also, you don't want to ever do this if the wind is blowing the vapors toward the air intake shaft of the control center, right? That would be really bad. So this is important to know. This indicator over here is called delta T. And delta T is the difference in temperature, either minus or plus from zero, between two different thermometers, one that's 6 feet off the ground and one that is 60 feet off the ground. And the difference in those two temperature readings will tell you if you have a temperature inversion on the complex. That's important because, again, if you're loading or unloading propellant, you have a spill, you want the vapors to go away and not be held close to the ground by a temperature inversion. This is information for the delta T is sent to us from the delta T pole. This is the pole up on the surface. It's about 60 feet tall. It has a big, what looks like a crow's nest on the top of it. So anyway, just a quick 2 minutes about the weather equipment. Thanks for watching.